Do you want to bring all of your external images into WordPress? Well, keep watching. In this video, I'll walk you through how you can import all of the external images into your WordPress website. This is especially important if you've recently moved from a different platform, say like from Blogger, WordPress.com, Weebly, or Joomla. So if you're ready, let's get started. By default, all of the images should come over into your media library area, and you should see them right here. Now, to get started with importing all external images, let's head over to our plugins area, add new. We need to install a plugin. The plugin that we're looking for is called Auto Upload Images. This is the one we want, so let's click install now. Once it's installed, you want to make sure you activate it as well. Now that it's activated, we can go to our settings area, auto upload images to set it up. These are all the default settings and it should work for most cases, but you can change them here if you need to. But what you want to do is scroll all the way down and click save changes. And that will store the settings. The next thing we need to do is update all the posts and pages that have the images that we need to update. This is a manual process, but I'll show you how you can make it a little bit faster. So first we'll go to posts, all posts. And if you have several posts, you can do something real quick to get them all on one page. What you can do is go up here to screen options and under the number of items per page, you can set this to 999 and click apply. And now it should show as many as 999 posts on this page, so you can do all of this at once. Now that we have all of our posts on one page, you can click on this checkbox here and it will select all of the posts. Under bulk actions, we need to click edit. Let's apply this and WordPress will show us all the things that we can change. We don't want to change anything. All we want to do is click update. And what this does is the process triggers the plugin to check all of the posts and make sure that any images that are external will be imported into our media library and be updated for us. And since it's going out and updating all the posts, it could take a little while, so just be patient. And as you see, we have 72 posts that were updated. Now, if you have more than 999 posts, then you'll just want to scroll all the way down at the bottom and there'll be a next or an arrow tab down here to click on the next page full of posts and do the same process. Now all of your images should be in your media library and are being hosted on your website. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.